Alright, here's what I did on the Willys today. Okay, as you can see, we've cut the front windshield out, as well as the rear windows. Okay, just a clever reminder to myself, alright, because of the way this thing is perched on its frame mount, alright, I need to be very careful about crawling into the trunk area. When the tilt nose is off, I also think wants to come off the tracks. Now, one of the things I did today is we mounted the tilt nose, and we made some adjustments to it. Now, just so you know, we have a mechanical stop on our tilt mechanism right there. That's a mechanical stop. I'm not exactly enthused with it, but it does work. You can see this is the tilt nose up, and watch. Oh, takes a little bit of effort there to put it down. Gotta be careful, I don't want to drop this thing on the body any more than I have to. Okay. Now, pretty much where it needs to be. One of the things I've decided is that in the future, the guy that actually does the tilt nose conversion is going to use a new set of hinge, just with every setup. That way, the guy who gets their tilt nose has a set of hinges that work with him. We've got a couple more adjustments to make to this thing. It's not perfect yet. I'm fairly happy with it, but it's not perfect. Okay? So, this is where we're at today's bit of work. Take the windows out, always a lot of fun to cut and grind fiberglass, as well as sanding, and make the tilt nose work the way it's supposed to. Now watch, I'm going to do this very carefully. Okay, so you can see it. Here we go. My assistant's going to give me an amp, slowing it down. Okay, as you can see, it rests on the top, and he'll let go of it right now. Here we go. And that will give you plenty of access to the engine compartment. Okay. Now, the next point, the next thing to do is we got to set this thing up. We still have a little more fine-tuning to do there. One of the things I'm going to do tomorrow is I'm going to start mounting the body. Because I think that once we pull the body down, it'll actually sit, the tilt nose will sit better on it. And that's what we're going to do. First thing tomorrow, we're going to start mounting the body on this car. That's all for today.